Welcome back to my channel. So we'll be doing a unboxing video of the headband wig, and so I am unpackaging my product that I got in, and this is going to be a blonde headband wig, 613 platinum. You know sometimes your girls want to change it up, but you can also color this. This is 100% human hair. You can check it out on my website at www.beautybundles.com. I do have 4 headbands here. I think I'm only going to use 3 of them for the sake of the video, but yeah, let's just go ahead and get right on into it. So this particular unit here is Brazilian, 100% human hair, but it is Brazilian hair, so it is a little bit more coarse. I do have 130% density on this unit, and this is a 12 inch. So it's a 12 inch headband wig. So as you can see here, it is pretty much packaged pretty well, and so it has a elastic headband in the front of the cap, and it is sewn onto the wefts, as you can see here, and it is light colored. And as you see here, the hair is blonde, it is not all the way platinum, so I am going to have to go in and condition it. But it comes with a velcro strap, so you can strap it on the back of your head to make sure that it is snug. And it also has combs in the inside of the cap, as you can see here. It has a comb at the top and 3 combs at the back. You don't have to use them, you can remove them, but you know, sometimes you need some extra coverage. But this cap is pretty snug, so I didn't have to actually use anything extra. So I'm gonna go ahead and put it on my mannequin here. So she's gonna go ahead and model the headband wig for me here. There are many, many different headband wigs, you guys, but I chose platinum just because, you know, I wanted something a little bit different. Sometimes you just wanna be, you know, you can change it up. And you don't have to wear a headband with it, but it actually looks better with the headband. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get her all the way together, and then I'll be back. I'm going to go ahead and take my scrunchie, and I'm going to pull my hair, her hair, back on my model so that I can go ahead and apply the first headband so that you guys can see how it looks when you put the headband on there. Of course, this is not a realistic person, but it does give you kind of like what it will look like on you. Just stay tuned, I will be posting another video of when I install it and actually go ahead and tone it and get the yellowness out of this so we can get a little bit more platinum. So yeah, I'm just pulling her hair back, and we're going to go in with our first headband. So this is a stretchable headband, you guys. I am going to adjust it because it is a little bit big, but right now we're just going to go ahead and show you how it looks. So this is, you know, a little Gucci headband or whatever. We're going to go ahead and put it on her and, you know, adjust it so that we can get it to basically to cover up the headband that's already attached on there. And then we're gonna let the hair down so that you can see exactly how it looks. So I'll just let you guys keep watching as I go through the headbands. Okay guys, so we have the headband adjusted pretty well on her. So I'm gonna go ahead and let her hair down so you can see how it looks once you let the hair down. And of course, if your hair is not blonde, you can cover it up with the headband, or you can leave out your black roots. It pretty much is gonna mesh pretty well. But this is how she looks with the headband on, and you know, the hair is in its natural state. It has not been styled or anything, so this is just the natural state of the hair. It is a straight headband wig, 613, you know, in color. And so this is how it looks on my model. And of course it will look different on a human, but yeah, this is how she looks. So I'm gonna go ahead and try some other headbands on so you guys can see, and I'll be back. Okay guys, so this is my last headband here. As you can see, I am putting it on her. This one's really cute. I really like this one. You know, it gives me definitely summer spring vibes. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and you know, comb her out and make sure she looks presentable. And yeah, you guys, if you did enjoy this video, make sure you thumbs this video up. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you have already subscribed to my channel, thank you for coming back and watching all the way to the end. You guys, make sure you share this video with a friend and check it out on my website. Until next time, you guys, I'll be back with another video. Mwah.